Patterns going, my practice as the value of asking. Am I feeling it from my inner child experience? Do I believe it from my parents' opinions? What's up from my adult data processing? What do I want from my potential being? Who's or what's in the way of my doing what I want? What do I have to do what I want? What helps me do what I want? What helps anyone or thing do what it wants? What was I thinking? What am I talking about? This list, nothing can abolish laws, is mythic grist spirit of California.
Alfred Lloyd Tennyshoe, suddenly I want to see you. For up the landing, clouds of spray. Oh, to see the sunrise once, sailing in a banana boat. Spiders in the bunches, biting can spell death. Trading post in Mosambasa, 17 1-franc pieces, 2 10-franc notes. Leather purse today, which revealed the location of his soul. Some said that it was sold for the price of the gold, but I don't know what to say to you if you believe it. Tom daydreaming at the rail, staring at the sky so pale. What a wife to be constantly courting. In his heart, his heart so old, the winds are blowing very cold, like the ice is on some northern morning. Some say his feelings are never felt, that he plays his life below the belt, but I don't know what to say to you if you believe it. Of saints and sinners dancing on graves. You know that they cannot save, but I know someone who can always help you. If you wish upon a star and you wake up where the wishes are, you know you're not among the ones the dragon slew. Some say his blade is deadly hot, his bullets will kill you like as not, but I don't know what to say to you if you believe it. So they did him in. You know it was a sin, but they are men who always go on believing. The grandma had a personnel crazy enough to eschew historic investment, of which there were few. Of the international. Pathology in a sphere that must confine them to third world iconography. Who, how, when, what, for? Act agency, scene, and actor is hating something communally clear to volunteers who've learned the language the international. A conversation has volunteered for 17 years. Black and all, a prior who's learned the language of the international. Neither anticipation nor fulfillment is realistic in dialectic. Who's learned the language of the international? Who was ever disowned by his grandma? For I too am lame and lame as she pleases, pleases me. It's champagne vanilla. The sky is now clear. I can see the house and it's clear. The house will never be here. Won't you please save the house? Sherwood Forest trees cannot block from me the vision of my house there, shining to me through the trees. Please save the house. Clear glass tower, your long, long hair. Please save the house in high meadow. Land is where my house will never be. In Hampstead, my love, the Notting Hill glove did point out to me that we could never have a house. Won't you please save the house? Now pull down the shades on white Everglades, and we cannot rest in the house of glass that we'll never see. Won't you please save the house? Clear glass tower, your long, long hair. Please save the house in high meadow. Land is where my house will never be.
Thank you.
Hampstead, my love, the Notting Hill Glove did point out to me that we could never have a house. Won't you please save a house? Now pull down the shade on white Everglades, and we can now rest in the house of glass that we'll never see. Won't you please save a house? Clear glass tower, your long, long hair, please save the house in High Meadow. Land is where my house will never be. One day my husband, home with his wife, said, I've had a shot, the fright of my life. You mustn't blush, you mustn't fume, something awful's in the front room. What is it, I ask, is it a mouse? Or the cat's had a bird and strewn guts all through the house? No, says he, it's nothing like that. Nothing at all to do with the cat. The room's full of sloths, leaden hypnotic. Their lethargy so less, the effect horrific. What says I am mental, a loony? You've got a screw loose, you can't confuse me. Oh no, says he, I saw them all hanging like balls all over the wall. There were three toast laws hanging upside down. Their eyes ringed with darkness just like clouds. Some of them emitted a plaintive wail. Long claws stuck to the curtain rail. Said you should be stuffed full of drugs with a straitjacket on to replace my hugs. There are no sloths in this country nor anywhere else in the EEC. Three-toed sloth, Bradypus tridactylus, live in Guyana, land quite far from it. They hang from the branches, you can't dislodge them. They're camouflaged with algae, you can't even see them. The two-toed sloths, Coleopus didactylus, comes from Brazil in the tropics far off. It has no feelings, anger, no fear. Its lethargy prevents one ever coming here. So my husband, he says, we'll see about that. Yeah.
who watch it, you witch, and he grabs for his hand. Psychiatrists come to my house, bring needles, tranquilizers like Actil. And you better bring the police, my husband's quite ill. So the police come, the shrink arrives. It's the sort of thing on which they thrive. I tell them my husband's mind's out of tune, and tell them the story about the sloths in our front room. Now my husband comes home, he didn't know I'd been on the phone. He looks at the police and the shrink. He's off his head, that's what I think. They talk to him. They start to rap. Relax, they say. This is no trap. Do you see a room full of sloths hanging like balls all over the walls? So my husband says, she's a witch. I saw nothing like that. Calls me a bitch. The story she tells is completely untrue. To know about sloths is to know what to do. She's off her rocker, she's a loony. She's got a screw loose, she can't confuse me. without worries, in me or hidden, all the secrets of the philosophers. Rebuild our dead dragon so that he may live, and I can see you have a beautiful aurora.
Thank you.
Here are some people being themselves as individualities. Bodies, relations, thoughts, and capacities over which they must exercise rights. The gentlemanly utility of right non-alienability remains and retains the right to alienability. Salesmanship. Here and there are some people being themselves, and conflict can arise when these rights are effected in unequal abilities or proprietorial powers. For their exercise. Gentlemanly utility is the one form of equality for death-defying auto-iconographers. Here and there are some people as an exercise of half-wit actors.
Proprietorial cultural dysfunctions of the exercise of rights thereto remains a condition
for the communications menu authenticity. Here and there are some people as a limited edition you won't ignore the rational allure of Thomas More and his bondsmen. You can't fool around with the social history.